In 2010, a photographer named Brandon from New York City started an artistic and journalistic experiment called Humans of New York, telling the unique story of his portrait subjects. In 2015, we met Max, a 9-year-old with a big dream and loads of confidence. Max is quoted in Humans of New York as saying, "My dad goes all over the world and learns about the news. One time he met a king. I want to be a reporter too. If I was a reporter right now, I'd probably write a story about if NASA was going to launch a new rocket into space. I'd start by going to the director of NASA. Then I'd ask him about his rockets and if any of them were going to space." On November 23rd, Max's dream of being a reporter came true as he visited NASA headquarters in Washington, D.C. and interviewed Administrator Bolden.
Good morning, Mr. Bolden. I'm thrilled to be here.
Good morning, and please call me Charlie.
Let's start with the question I asked on the Humans of New York blog. Where are you going to send your next rocket?
Well, we actually have a number of rockets we're going to fly. The big destination for us is Mars, sending humans to Mars in the 2030s. And to do that, we have a rocket that's called the Space Launch System right now. We haven't given it a name, so maybe you can help us name it. And it's going to be the largest rocket we've ever built. And then it's going to carry on top of it a capsule that will have the crew. And that capsule is called Orion. Orion flew for the first time last year with no people in it, very successfully. So we're hoping to launch that sometime in the 2018 to 2020 time frame. Right now, our big next flight for humans, because we fly right now on a Russian spacecraft, is to work with two American companies, SpaceX and Boeing, on two commercial crew vehicles to carry astronauts to low Earth orbit. And Boeing calls theirs the CST-100 Starliner, and SpaceX calls theirs the Crew Dragon.
Put yourself in my shoes. I'm 10. What do you hope that NASA will have accomplished in my lifetime?
Oh, let me tell you what. I have no idea what we're going to accomplish in your lifetime, but in the next 20 years of your life, by the time you're 30, And I picked 30 because when I became an astronaut, and I never dreamed of being an astronaut, by the way, we can talk about that also. I applied for the astronaut program and was selected when I was 34 years old, and that's pretty typical. So by the time you're 30, you'll be able to apply for the astronaut program, and by that time, my hope is that we will have migrated NASA astronauts out of low Earth orbit. We'll be operating routinely around the moon again. We'll be in what we call our proving ground for going on to Mars. And we'll be right on the verge of sending humans to the Martian environment for the very first time. So there is a good chance that you, as a 10-year-old today, will be on the first crew that takes the trip to Mars.
Thank you very much, Mr. Bolden.
Max, you were awesome. And next time you have your own show on CNN or wherever you have it, would you invite me to come back again?
Sure.
Even if I'm an old guy?
Sure.
All right, good luck to you too.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.